Hi guys, good evening. Welcome back to my YouTube channel with new fashion trends. Hope so you all are doing well with your friends and family members. So if you visit my channel for the very first time, make sure please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more new daily updates. So without wasting our time, let's talk about our royal content. So in this video, I am sharing with you most beautiful lady. Yes, today I am talking about Lady Diana. Yes, I am talking about 5 ways in which Princess Diana changed the world for good. So guys, I am sharing with you several pictures that you are watching on the screen. So Princess Diana may have been a style icon, but the world remembers her as a prominent philanthropic force. She worked entirely for numerous charities, using her fame to create awareness on several humanitarian issues. So it has been 22 years since Diana, Princess of Wales, died in a horrific car crash in 3 hours and of August 31 in Paris. Her death shocked the entire world, as she was the people princess much adored and revered by all. The news was very sadly news, so it's make all her life was not without incident. From a starry eyed girl who married at the age of 19 to a 31 years old Prince Charles, so that one would become king some days, Princess Diana battled the rigors of royal life. She was soon much more than a style icon, becoming a prominent philanthropic and force which caused a varied leprosy awareness, landmines, and HIV/AIDS. In her lifetime, she was patron for more than 100 different causes across various fields. She passionately fought for the ban of landmines. Just a few months before she died in a car crash, Princess Diana traveled to Angola, and an enduring picture of her stepping out on the minefields remains in our minds and hearts. She advocated ardently for the ban of landmines, and one more iconic images of her sitting alongside a young girl with an amputated leg also come out of the visit. So she worked ardently for HIV/AIDS awareness. So when the world woke up to the horrors of HIV and AIDS in the early 80s, patients were shown to stigmatized because the disease has a sexual connotation. Princess Diana was not one to shy away from battling for HIV and AIDS awareness. As well, as early as 1987, we got to see her compassionate side when she visited AIDS patient at a hospital in London. She was also seen shaking a patient with hand without wearing gloves, sending a message to the world that the disease could not be transmitted by touch. This single act by Princess largely changed perception toward HIV and AIDS. She helped the young homeless. She advocated the awareness of leprosy. So Princess Diana became a patron of a center point which helps the young and homeless of the streets in 1992. So she constantly visited shelters, taking her young sons Prince William and Prince Harry along. Later, Prince William, her older son, because it's a patron in 2005. This year, Prince William also became patron of the Passage and another charity for the homeless, whose shelter her visited with his mother as a child in 1993. She advocated for awareness of leprosy. So like her visit to an active landmine in Angola, the princess visit in Sitanela and leprosy hospital in Indonesia was also marked in controversy. So however, she did not let the nurseries brother and proceed to sit the beds of leprosy patients in the hospital, shaking their hands and touching their wounds, putting the spotlight on the much needed leprosy awareness across the world. Princess Diana was also patron of the Leprosy Mission England of Wales. All about today content, please subscribe to my channel and the bell icon. Bye bye.